Today is a Monday, 6th May 2024. I just picked a few vegetables and I thought I'll show you the garden, how it is, the vegetable patch and flowering plants. This is the front of the house. There is a heritage house, a 2-bedroom house in the front, and there is a 3-bedroom extension down in the back. So sun came today, nice weather. So you can see the front of it. There is a music school, arts and music school, and that is the primary school, and that is the 2 minutes to city. So I'll show you the garden a little bit. So here the plants are now autumn colors. This is cherry tree, so losing the plant flowers, and then fig tree gave a lot of fruit this year, and we got the persimmon, the apricot, and nectarine, plum. Plums are in that tree, and there's lemon tree, some flowering trees here, and we put a reservoir in the head. These things flowered but didn't give fruits. That picks. Pizzava gave the fruits. And this pomegranate gave somewhere around 15 fruits. And I picked last two today. And this is the lemon plants. And then this is the gongora chetti. One big. That is pomegranate, and this is the apricot tree. We got a few apricots last. These are flowers. And I have to tidy up these piles and other things. Almost 3 years finished. I'm not done that. This is the extension of the 3-bedroom house to the room. And this is the tomato tree plant grown here. Cherry tomato, similar ones. These are the camellias we put. They're all flowering them. So you can see that. Flowers are here. And the fence I need to fix is falling off. So this is a lemon plant. This is another cherry tree, tomatoes, and these are ordinary tomatoes here. And basil, spinach, all herbs and then green leaves, they're all in there. And this is camellia, and that is a lemon, that is in mandarin, and there herbs, and tomatoes, these strawberries, that is in, I think, mandarin. Chili plants, these are eggplants, and beans dried off. We put a coriander here, and these are the gongora, these are cucumbers here, and last piece. So you can see this is curry leaves. This is the finger lemons, which is my grandkids. These lemons also got a few fruits this year. So you can see that there is some here. This lemon got one too. And so, and then we got this year a good number of compots. So you can see the compots here, two plants in the pots. So we can eat them straight. I'm charging Tesla. This is the front of the house. Ужин с Юрией. Юрий, как так нам приготовился. Driveway. I'll show you myself. So the kind of blueberries and raspberries. All those